Now, I've been visited a lot of churches on the island, and always visit the headstones because these were real people and, you know, local villagers' lives. Everyone has a story to tell. And you may even get a memento mori headstone like that with the crossbones, top left, and skull, telling us of, you know, of our mortality. Nothing to do with pirates or shipwrecks. But this church has a toy. And, I didn't know this when I came in here. I thought this is brilliant. If you've ever wanted to be a bell ringer, now's your chance. Because inside this church, you are allowed to ring the bells. Now, whenever does that ever happen? Now look at this. You've got 8 pulleys there. And to help you out, you are welcome to play these chimes. There's all things bright and beautiful. And here comes the bride. So, maybe I'll attempt Here Comes the Bride in a minute. There you go. How many chances do you get to do this? And they encourage you, which is great. You can see up here are all the notes with the numbers corresponding for people like me. So let's try. Have a go. And that's my attempt at playing Here Comes the Bride on this fantastic, fantastic, brilliant, brilliant hands-on thing. I always wanted to do this. All the real bells up there that we're not allowed to pull. But look, these are the ones that are actually used. So yeah, fantastic. If you ever visit the church, and always visit the church, you don't have to be religious or anything, because I'm not particularly, but wow, what a chance. What a chance.